Arm very close, very next to our body, and so our head is still protected. And so we stretch this right leg, and one more time we use sutemi no giko, and use it. Now our checkpoints. First, stepping backward, setting our bases lower, and pressing even slightly his head and his back, his scapula downward. So if we are here, and you notice, you'll feel he won't have much power over you, and it won't be easy for him to remount and gain territory over us. If we are here, if you can feel this, and your hara is pointing diagonally, so we can move to our next stage. Here, chin and head. Quiet space. If I'm here and my head is well protected, also, important characteristic is when I switch legs, you can see that the angle of his shoulder makes this arm very weak for him. It's much more difficult for him to apply power or force here than here. So this is a sequence of angles which makes it easier for us and more difficult for him. So here, am I facing to that direction? Is my base is lowered? Is his angle? Is his the angle of his shoulder like this? Is my left palm upward and my right palm downward? Am I pressing? I can move on. Both our hands first, our left palm, our left hand, then our right hand. And ready. So we stretch our leg.